on to www.wnyu.org.
That's the story that I was told by Howie Rose during the broadcast yesterday. He had already missed 3 games because of the finger. So there are 2 different things. So he ate something bad.
You're going to look at me with those gray eyes. Look right at me.
Massive weapons, contract weapons coming out.
Leave it to the breeze. Why don't we...
enough of Kobe and Shaq until they broke up because they had the strong ownership of Jerry Buss at the top of the organization. That's the question right now. What does Cleveland have? They haven't even named their new general manager. Clearly, Chauncey.
How is too strong? You
see now, if you don't know what I'm talking about, you've got to. Quiet. Okay, where's this been all my life? DirecTV Now is on my phone because it's impossible to catch up on all the great stuff that's on TV.
It works.